Today I finally arrived in Slateport City. The first thing I found was an outdoor market. All they had though were these toys, dolls, and vitamins, nothing too useful for me. I did, however, get a powder jar for berry crushing. Maybe I'll give it a try sometime. Near the Slateport Museum, I saw a huge gathering of Team Aqua members at the entrance. I can only imagine what chaos they were going to cause. I decided to keep my eye on them, but lay low to avoid directing attention to myself. I decided to stop by the Pokémon fan club, where a trainer with an Azumarill taught my Abra the Swagger ability. Now Abra had at least some method of offense. I then talked to the chairman, who educated me on Pokémon contests. I hadn't forgotten my mission. I was to deliver my package to Captain Stern. I looked for him at the docks, but he was nowhere to be found. I then checked the shipyard, only to discover that I had missed him. After lunch at the Pokémon Center, I stopped by the museum again to discover the squadron of Team Aqua members gone. I decided to venture into the museum to see what was going on. Every Team Aqua member that was outside was now inside the museum. I had just walked into the belly of the beast. So much for not drawing attention to myself. Upstairs, I found Captain Stern. As I was ready to hand over the goods, two Team Aqua members ambushed us. One of the grunts attacked me with a Carvana. I decided to test out Abra's new Swagger ability. My plan was to combine that with the Flash ability to completely debilitate Carvana. Unfortunately, Carvana shook off the confusion long enough to knock out Abra. I sent in Makuhita, who finished off Carvana with some arm thrusts, although Makuhita got hurt himself from Carvana's rough skin. The second Aqua Grunt came after us with a Zubat and another Carvana. I decided to bring in my team captain Combusken, who had a field day with this battle. In the end, I learned Team Aqua's true motives, and I successfully delivered the package to Captain Stern. On my way to the Pokémon Center, I ran into Scott. He had been popping up randomly for some time now, and this time he wants to register me in his PokéNav. Well, time for me to get some sleep. Maybe I'll check out this Slateport battle tent tomorrow.